Boxing trainer Zibita Vitas, I'm going to throw some names at you from the world of boxing. As a trainer, as a boxing expert that you are, break down, what do you think about Canelo Alvarez? 22 years old, phenomenon.
I mean, a superstar, man. What can I say about Canelo, man? You know, they've been doing a pretty good job, you know, with him, promoting him. And, you know, he's been doing really good, actually, you know. At first, I had my little doubts. You know, I thought it was a little bit early. But, you know, he's been proving himself. You know, the last fight he fought Josecito, you know. Josecito was a little bit smaller, but I could see that, you know, he does have talent, and he's really hungry, he's really aggressive, and I think, he's already a superstar, you know, so there's no doubt about that.
What do you think about Chavez Jr., also a very big superstar, someone that you know, you actually trained Chavez Jr. for a while.
Yeah, you know, I helped Freddie a little bit when he was trying to get ready, Manny, I think they were getting ready for a fight, and I had the opportunity to work with him, but man, you know, I always had my doubts with Chavez, you know, because, you know, he's not, like I said, 100% dedicated to hard work, you know. And look what happened with Sergio Martinez, you know, that shows, you know, that, you know, and what Freddie, you know, was saying too, you know, he wouldn't show up to the training camps and he would train in his living room. I think if he would have won, I think everybody was going to train in their living rooms, you know, but it doesn't work that way, I think. But, you know, we'll see, you know, we'll see what happens.
Let me ask you about Sergio Martinez, speaking of which, what do you think about Sergio?
Well, I think, man, he's my favorite boxer right now. You know, a lot of talent, really polite, really good person. I never met him. Hopefully I can meet him one day. But, man, you know, gave us a good fight. And I think all the Mexicans like him now, most of them, you know.
Speaking of Mexican fighters, what about Juan Manuel Marquez? He's fighting Pacquiao December 8th.
Yeah,
you've been a few of his fights.
Yeah, I've been. We fought in some of one of the that card, Manny Pacquiao and Marquez. I think to me, it's not really exciting that fight. Not to me, like I said, you know, but for the Mexican people, I think it's going to be another good fight. And I think they're going to be excited. I think it's going to be a good fight. Let's see what happens.
Your son sparred Manny.
Yeah, he sparred when he was 16 years old.
And he did pretty good.
Yeah, he did really good, actually. I was really surprised, and I was really nervous that at that time. He was, like, the best, and he's still to me, he's the best.
He destroyed Cotto, he destroyed Hatton.
Exactly.
Came in after Claudia, right before Margarito.
Yeah, we did have the opportunity to spar with him, and he's a great guy, too. And I was really excited. Yeah.